when the two of you started dating, this was hilarious. Dave and I were like, oh man, how crazy would it be if they got married someday? And then we looked at each other and we're like, we probably shouldn't talk about this. So we dismissed it and we vowed to never talk about it again. And here we are. You're married and we're stuck with each other for life. And for this, I'm so grateful and really appreciative of that. So let's toast to Rachel and Joe and their future, and let's have a damn good time.
So show me family, all the blood that I will bleed. I don't know where I belong. I don't know where I went wrong. But I can write a song. I belong with you. You belong with me, my sweetheart. I belong with you. You belong with me, my sweetheart.
I love that you are my best friend. You make me laugh and smile like no one else can. I promise to be your companion and your best friend. I promise to laugh at your jokes and watch So You Think You Can Dance episodes. I promise to take out the trash, kill every millipede we encounter, cook tasty meals, and reach tall things for you. I promise to maintain a strong personal relationship with God, to forgive you as Christ has forgiven me. I promise to push you towards God and always remind you the Lord's plans and promises. And I promise to one day have the cutest babies in the world with you.
One day.
I love that you love God's people and everyone in your life, and that everyone who interacts with you gets to interact with that love. I love that you're different from me in almost every single possible way, and that our characters come together to create a really awesome partnership. I love that no matter what we're doing, we're having fun making each other laugh. I love that you're patient and kind and gentle and thoughtful, and that you never hold back expressing how much you care for me. I promise to always be funnier than you and to always make you laugh and create many memories together.
It's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see this way.
Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry our body safe to shore.
Your mind is playing tricks on you, my dear.
carry our bodies safe to shore.